you can be waiting for your Uber and flipping through flashcards. What study techniques do I wish I had? That's an easy one. I really think BrainScape digital flashcards are such an amazing tool that you can take anywhere. If you're waiting in a doctor's office instead of lugging your books around, you can be working out and on the treadmill. You can be waiting for your Uber and flipping through flashcards. The digital platform for learning is so neat. There's so much information at our fingertips. I do have a passion for teaching, and I did have residents in my clinic for about 3 years, and I loved it. And so with BrainScape, what I'm doing is I'm including it on my website, iDocAmy, and I am launching a platform to teach technicians how to be certified technicians. I'm gonna do some digital flashcards for the boards of optometry. And the reason I'm pairing with BrainScape on this is I love that BrainScape has timed repetition. I love that there's gamify options where there's badges and things like that. You can include diagrams. You can talk it out loud. So if you have more of a visual, you can have a diagram in front of you. Or if you have a more of a listening learning skill, you can talk it out loud, or it can talk it out loud to you. You can talk about mnemonics. I thought it was a neat program to include when I'm teaching my residents, when I'm teaching my techs to become certified. So I do think people should have it on their radar and invest in their studying and use tools to make it easier. Use something like BrainScape, hit all the senses, and then you'll learn the material.